With Kobe Bryant's retired numbers 8 and 24 lit up in the rafters and hundreds of fans proudly wearing Lakers jerseys in the arena, basketball has returned to the Staples Center, known as the house Kobe built, as the Clippers faced off against the Sacramento Kings. After the game on Tuesday against the Lakers was postponed, with just days after the shocking death of Kobe, the Clippers players wore shirts with Kobe's number 8 during the pregame shoot-around, while some of them also wore the Black Mamba signature sneakers during the game.
Kobe is a legend, he's an icon, and we're going to feel this for months to come. You know, there's no right way to get over what happened. So, you know, 9 people were taken from this world too soon. People's fathers, iconic legends in the basketball world, and that's just what it is. So if you have questions about the game, that's what we're going to talk about. But as far as what happened to Kobe, we're never going to be able to get over that, and definitely not going to be able to get over it within a couple of days.
In a pregame ceremony, Southern California native Paul George narrated a tribute to Kobe, reading out the names of each of the 9 victims of Sunday's helicopter crash, including Phil and assistant coach Christina Mauser, before observing a 24-second moment of silence.
Mamba Academy basketball coach Christina Mauser and pilot Aro Zabayan.
As the Kings, coached by Bryant's former teammate Luke Walton, beat the Clippers 124-103 on a record 3-pointers made.
Meanwhile, as the Utah Jazz visited the Denver Nuggets, the Black Mamba's Philam protege Jordan Clarkson wrote a message on his shoes for Kobe. Coincidentally, Clarkson erupted for 24 of his season-high 37 points in the fourth quarter, before the Jazz fell short 106-100.
The LA Live Plaza outside Staples Center continued drawing thousands of fans, offering more flowers and balloons to the makeshift memorial honoring Kobe.
The emotions inside this building is expected to go up a notch on Friday night when the Lakers take the court. It'll be the first time they play since Kobe's passing. Steve Angel, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.